Hello friends, welcome to Testing Shala YouTube channel. In this video we are going to learn about what would be the salary of a tester in Canada. So in this video we'll get to know how much the tester would be drawing a salary per hour and per yearly basis in Canada. Before proceeding further, if you have visited Testing Shala YouTube channel for the first time, then please click on subscribe and bell notification so that all our future videos related to software testing will be in your inbox. That would help you to enhance your software testing skills. So let us move and understand what would be the tester salary in Canada. So before clearly understanding what would be the salary, let me put a disclaimer. So whatever I am going to talk about the salary numbers or salary figures from the public domain, such as Glassdoor, PayScale website and other website which is available in the public domain. Let us move on to understand what are the different salaries available in Canada for the testers. So in Canada, normally the testers roles come into three different categories. One is the title as a software tester. The second is quality assurance tester, and third is software test engineer. So software test engineer is having a highest salary compared to any of the first two roles. Basically, software test engineer who is come from the engineering background and does have a programming skills, who can bring automation and other roles, where they get little lesser salary compared to the software test engineer because they are purely manual testers or quality assurance engineer. They are more oriented towards managing the process or validating the processes and adhering to the process of software testing. So let us understand, so what would be the salary now based on an average for any of these software testing roles. So average tester salary in Canada is $31.4 per hour, and per annum it would be around $61,238 per year. This is an average. If you take all the above three roles, so you put together as an average. So if you are looking at the entry level, salary would be around $40,000 per year. Experienced software tester can draw up to 1 lakh per year. I hope you're able to get certain indicative salary figures that would help you to make your decision to whether you would like to move into Canada and work as any of these software testing roles. If you have a real experience in working in Canada, if you would like to comment what would be the salary you might be drawing in Canada, you can definitely put in a comment section, so that other viewers also get the benefit out of what would be the actual numbers for the respective roles or respective experience or respective number of years of experience are based on the different city located in Canada. If you have visited Testing Shala YouTube channel for the first time, then please click on subscribe and bell notification so that all our future videos related to software testing will be in your inbox. That would help you to enhance your software testing skills. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now. Take care.